Hello, welcome to the January 2021 Utah's Online Library Update. I'm Danny Sloan.
And I'm Katie Blunt. It's a new year, making it the perfect time to unveil our new Utah's Online Library product page on UEN.org. In this video, we'll give you an overview of the resources you can find in Utah's Online Library, eMedia, and our brand new UOL product page.
Utah's Online Library is a free resource for Utah students, parents, and families to research online safely and reliably. You'll find research databases like the Gale Reference Collection, EBSCO, an online encyclopedia brought to you by World Book Online, and information about culture and countries from around the globe with Culturegrams. In addition to the research tools available, there are also materials for learning about our great state. In the Utah Resources section, there's a place to learn about each county, access to local county newspapers, and ditch that microfiche and hit up Utah's digital newspapers.
One of the tools Utah educators can access through the online library is eMedia. You can visit eMedia by clicking on the link in Utah's online library or by visiting emedia.uen.org. eMedia is a digital library of educational resources created specifically for Utah educators. It is a collection of state-licensed and open educational resources, from videos and images to lesson plans and activities to textbooks and full courses. In eMedia, you can explore materials that you can use in your own teaching and professional learning. You can create, remix, and share resources to contribute to the eMedia online community and collaborate with educators around the state to improve curriculum. Use your MyUEN account to log in to eMedia and start exploring today.
Thanks, Katie. To keep you up to date on what can be found in Utah's online library and how to use it, we've created this page. You'll find training opportunities, product updates, and lesson plans. Directly below this video, you'll find resources to send home with students, activities for students to familiarize themselves with the online library, and one-page PDFs that explain the different databases. There will also be updates from Katie on what's new and exciting with eMedia, and from librarians across the state on how they're utilizing the different resources available.
We are excited for you to explore all of the helpful resources available in Utah's online library. We know you will find tools, lessons, activities, a great variety of digital educational resources that will help you and your students teach and learn in any content area.
Thanks for watching. If you have any questions about eMedia or Utah's online library, or if you'd like to schedule a training with us, we'd love to hear from you. Here are our emails. Thanks.